this is the beginning of the adventure into, I believe, the SerenesForest.com forums. Should be good. Phoenicer's Hall. Strike down these wretched humans. Just don't friendly fire. Abnormal is the right word, yeah. Whoops. Yeah, we didn't call them merchandise, we still sold them. It's gonna go down. Meanwhile, wait, you've been there 2 days already? You didn't think to go to the heart on the first day? That seems like a logical place to start searching. Earn 35- whoa, what the heck? Wow. That's so much money. Here I was worried about running out of money. What garbage? Indoctrination is one hell of a drug. Civil War? Yeah, they brought a lot of fire tomes. Oh, more supports. What weapons? You have a knife. You have a fruit knife. You couldn't tell a hatchet from a pot of rat stew. I think you could tell the difference between those pretty easily. They're two completely different objects. Feather some Dane scum. Isn't your girlfriend from there? Chast maidens. What the hell, is he taming unicorns? What's he doing? Three large sections, maybe more. Nearly colorless and difficult to see far. Oh no, fog of war maps! Soldiers of every type. Powerful mounted units and magic users. Alright. Okay, so now we need to prepare to deal with horses and magic users. Alright, that should be pretty simple. Why are you still here? Yeah, that's not a good first lesson. You should learn how to read before you do that. Can we stop? Yeah, stop calling them subhumans, please. It's just that it's longer to type out than Lagoots. That's basically my only gripe with it. We're all right. Enjoy life, huh? I need a reminder on Effany's stats. I think I will pull the trigger. Now if only I can... How do I actually use it? Wait, how do I use this? Oh, right, manage skills. Assign vantage. Assign. Who really needs guard? Sure. What the hell is Blossom? Right, that. Too bad I don't think you'll ever level up, ever. Sure. Let's check the shop. Steel Lance. Gimme, gimme. Hand Axe. Gimme, gimme. Are we good? Just buy one for good measure. Okay, now inventory check. Go away, take that. You're fine-ish. You are not fine. Go away, take. Almost broken lens, but sure. Go away, take. That. This. Conway, give this. Conway, give these. Take that. Conway, give. Conway, give. Give. Yes, sure, whatever. Alright, cool. Let's get started. I don't think the two of you can handle this. I'm not that I don't trust you two, but I don't trust you two. Neither of you are as good as Marcia. Really? This is the entire army that we get to take? Oh, Jesus. You don't look nearly as thick as a sprite. Only I, Oliver, can appreciate his worth. Kill them, duh. I really don't think you can. Like, everyone here is just gonna die. Oh, whoa, 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 buddy, that's taking it overboard. Come on, man. Put an end to these fools. Souls is needed here. Actually, Leth is not needed here. So now it's just the question of Ileana versus Souls. Souls can steal like 3 vulneraries and that's it. So I think it's Ileana. Those wandering areas are not worth deploying a thief, a level 1 thief. You're ready. Thankfully, no fog of war. This does seem to be a pretty straightforward chapter. I think I will split this into 4. Even though obviously, seems so far that a single chapter is quite small. Unless a ton of reinforcements just burst out of nowhere and decide to spontaneously ruin my life. This formation. It's an amazing formation. Vantage! Hi!
Yeah!
Oh, no double. Wow. Tragedy. Do swamps not restrict movement? Seems like Astra can run just as far as before. Okay, so she has a full guard. Just can't forget who I put it on. Well, I'm gonna get screwed. I don't think you can kill this guy. No, wait, what am I saying? You actually just can't kill this guy. That's just not happening, but try your best. Try your best! Don't die! Interesting situation we find ourselves in. Oh, thank God. Oh, where are you to crit him? Alright. I have to set up Venom Sword is too horrible to let live. It's too awful of a weapon. We cannot allow it to be used. I don't like that hit rate. I like this better. Desperate times, desperate measures. Oh no, the fat guys are coming in. Wait, that's not effective damage. Wow. That's not even effective damage, unless full guard doesn't work the way I think it does. Reinforcements! Oh no! Get out of there. I feel like I'm playing with fire in some capacity. This is 12. And then Astrid can do a sniper duel. Using three guys to kill this one person is incredibly inefficient. I wish it doesn't have to come down to this. Right, Soren can't shop that. Right. Sure, whatever, I don't care anymore. Where's the antitoxin? Astrid is the only person that's not letting me down right now. How ironic. Of all the people that'll be getting good level ups, it's Astrid. Too bad she's bow locked. Oh, Marcia. Come on, Marcia. At least dent him a little bit, make me feel better. Going for Ike. The classic strategy. Just this guy spawn? Okay. Oh, who the hell are you guys? Holy crap, these guys are speed demons. What in the world? Okay, maybe we need to ball out for a while then. Don't think we can take everyone. Who has a heavy spear? Marcia does. Ew! You disgust me! Eliminate all the two range threats so we can more effectively bunker up. Assume turtle formation. Wrong placement. That's okay. Adapt and overcome. This is the derpiest, this is the derpiest bunker I've ever built. I'm ashamed of myself. That's shit's gonna take a ton of pain. Or not, oh my god. Alright, 20 speed. Coming in clutch. Well, luck's gonna run out sometime. Dude, if he hit Mia, she would have died. The hell? I heal this turn, it's probably not the person who really needs it the most. Maybe. Actually, can you nuke him? No, you're one magic short. There is a very optimal kill order here, I just don't see it yet. I'm kind of taking the bunker apart. I don't have the capacity to protect Soren anymore, because he's way too far. What if I just shift the bunker down? What if... No, because this turn, if I don't heal Astrid, I have to protect 4 people. Because Astrid can't take another hit. So... But I need to use Marcia to hit stuff. Can you just kill him and make my life easier? Okay, that's one guy down. This armor is a problem still. Where do I even put him? Okay. Please, Astrid. I'll ask you to do this once. Crit him. Oh my god. I'll probably need to run here. So it's Ileana here. And these are all this guy's range and this guy's range. Okay, so they're not gonna threaten me this turn. Best news I've heard all day. Getting hit is death. Really? This swamp hindering is intense. In other words, getting her to attack is risky. Be there, be here. Does that work? Oh yeah, yeah, totally. We have a defensive line here in the swamp. As long as this defensive line holds, do some damage. Wait, wait, we can kill him! We can kill this guy! Maybe. Probably. I think we can actually kill him. Yeah, we can. Oh god, who else showed up? No one? Thank god. Astra needs to get back up there, so we're just gonna top her off. Missing here might be catastrophic, so don't miss. Not bad. Not bad at all. Jesus, that's awful. Oh, she used that almost broken fire tone. Oops.
Hey.
Alright, you still refuse to level the thing I want you to? That's fine. Not salty. This is so stupid. I don't think I can afford to do that. There's a sniper looking at me funny. Nobody get poisoned. Nobody get poisoned. Thank God. How are you gonna gain like 19 levels but only level strength once? Cause I gave you an energy drop. The hell is that strength growth? 5%? Put him down. Come on. A sneeze kills him at this point. I don't know about that, man. Soren is evolving! He now wears purple! One move. Oh, damn. Is that even a question? Knives? Who the hell needs that? Alright, Ileana. If you miss this, I literally don't want you in my army anymore. Thank you. You can land at 94%. Thank God. And an edge. Oh, Marcia, you little... You rascal. Hey, she capped out speed. Not bad. Ow. Alright, who picked up the antitoxin? Oh, whoops, that's not the correct menu to be shuffling through. Hypania, excellent. Excellent, excellent. Here, give it to her. Remove this threat before he makes any more moves. Sora just doesn't get to use this fire anymore. I did forget to switch to it, so it's not entirely his fault. That's a lootable hand axe, oh boy! Ike's sword pose is always a little intimidating to look at. Just the overhead stance technique. Was that a crit? Why does that sound so loud? That doesn't look like a crit. Huh, what was that? Guys, I don't think he has a hit. Oh, okay. Well, she actually didn't take damage from that. Like, barely any. Interesting. Oh, this one guy wants to die. Might as well grant him his wish. Who's my highest res unit that doesn't hit into res? Oh no. Here, take her damn tome back. Tome duel. Whoops, tome duel. Might as well break this thing. Oh no, I'm in pain. That was an adept proc. On the second hit. Thanks, Lauren. 5 defense? Oh, that's not gonna cut it. Wait, I need to know if these guys will pounce on me. Oh yeah, they they 100% will pounce on me. Two, three, four, five. Oh no, that's the end of her movement. How does that work? Don't lose this fight. Just kill him. Just kill him. Thank you. We're gonna need to get Serenes out of there. Wait, that was not the limit of Astra's movement. It really looked like it was though, interesting. Really? Brothers. Brothers, why? They're all so scared. That's a lootable killer lance too. Crit 37, attack 23. 23 into 16 is 7, 7 times 2 is 21. This is not death. Longsword is horse effective though. Unless you can just walk up and shoot him down. Not quite. I will do this. Astrid is unlikely to die here. Oh my god. Holy hell, Astrid. That's impressive. Nice range, stay out of it. Nothing can survive him. Might as well. I think Jill can survive him too. He does 23, Joe has 15, she doesn't die. I mean, doesn't die doesn't mean you walk off and start flaunting. We can't kill her, right? Good. No harm. Alright, everyone, take your shot. One at a time. I know you all want a piece of him. Nice, nice. This guy is free real estate. 8 times. Yeah, she doesn't die. Oh, a dodge is even better. Okay, sure, whatever. I will say, of all the units I have in my army, the one that surpassed expectations, definitely Astrid. I genuinely did not expect her to actually have decent stats once I got around to raising her, and now she's probably one of the strongest person in my army. Just the way it worked out, kinda. It's very interesting. I didn't think it would work out like this. Definitely the one that surprised me. Oh, nice. Rip. Curses, they just keep coming. How many guys do you have? A ton. Alright, we'll call in reinforcements and take a breather. That will be part one. Alright, three parts left. Let's make our save states, put the save file in, and call it off from here.